described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Chip Taylor Communications presents A Gift from Joyce.
A brunette woman in a red ball cap and jacket and jeans enters a set of double doors. Words appear, autumn freshman year. On the back of her jacket, Catholic swimming.
Joyce Luncher is a young lady that I recruited out of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania for our swimming team.
The dark-haired man in an office, Coach Tom Calamaris.
I think she wrote me a letter. I think our first communications, I think she had written me a letter.
Brunette Joyce closes her locker and follows women out.
And said that I was interested in coming to Catholic and possibly swimming. I wanted to study engineering, and I wasn't sure what type. I was looking through a book of colleges, and it said the Catholic has biomedical engineering. And when I found out more about biomedical engineering, it sounded very interesting to me. And I learned that only 20 schools in the nation are accredited with biomedical engineering. And the more I looked into Catholic, the more they had the things that I was looking for. They had a swim team. They were Division III. It was fairly small, and it was a Catholic school.
Then I called her in response to the letter. We had some conversations, and became interested in her right away. And then I asked her and her parents to come down to Catholic View so I could meet them. One thing led to another, and we had her come for a visit, and then an overnight visit with the team. One thing led, and then successfully recruited her to Catholic View.
At the pool, the men's and women's teams applaud and smile. Wearing athletic shorts, white shirt, and her red jacket and cap, Joyce walks around the pool. She pulls her long hair free of her cap. Two men mingle with her. She takes off her jacket with her left hand, revealing a prosthetic right hand and forearm. She takes off her shirt, revealing a harness running from the prosthesis across her back and looped around her left shoulder. She pulls the harness off and removes the prosthesis to reveal a below-the-elbow amputation. She takes off her shorts to stand in a one-piece bathing suit.
People ask me what happened or were you born this way? When I was a fetus, the umbilical cord wrapped around my arm below the elbow, so I was born without a right hand.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.